left in this round. If he gets Leonard against the ropes,
a quick left, astonishing left. And Benitez unhappy with himself.
You are watching two exceptionally talented fights.
He was so elusive. I never missed so many punches in my life. But I never gave up. I never stopped throwing punches. You have to really dig deep, and it hurts. But to win is what it's all about.
He had more experience than me, more talent than I did. I just had more heart.
It's inevitable. It doesn't dilute the courage he's shown or the skills he's shown. Maybe now they won't call Sugar Ray Leonard a hype. There it is.